This 2005 Toyota Prius came into the shop this morning with a master warning lamp on. We scanned the system and found a DTC indicating we have a high voltage leak in the transaxle. Now the DTC doesn't tell us exactly which motor generator is at fault. So we removed the inverter assembly to gain access to the two connectors to each MG or motor generator assembly, MG1, MG2. Each motor generator has three phases or three sets of windings on it. Now Toyota indicates that we have to have at least 10 megohms of resistance on each winding or phase. So we tested and found that MG1 was fine. It had over 500 megohms of resistance on each phase of the motor generator. Then we tested MG2 and found near 0 ohms of resistance on all three phases. So we believe we have a bad MG2.